What was that? Ow! That's redneck for I'm having a great time. That's what that means. Ow! Yeah! I know, I speak a little redneck. I grew up in Texas, outside of Houston. We had the real rednecks there. Yeah. No, not like fucking rednecks. The kind of guys who can use the N-word and Jesus in the same sentence with the same conviction. That's a redneck, in case you don't know. That's the definition. I'm sure you noticed I said N-word. I don't use that word. Some white comics will, in order to get a little edgy. Walk the line. I don't, because my chick's black. She made me promise her that I would never use that word ever. Unless we're making love. And I think you have to respect each other's wishes, don't you? I went on the road for a while. First time I come off the road, see her again, the first thing she tells me, you got a lot of lines coming in around your eyes. It's probably from all these years of drinking, doing drugs, waking up dehydrated, unable to move. I said, yeah, probably, but I don't give a fuck. You know? And you got them too. I said, you got them. She goes, no, I don't. I know I don't. Don't even try it, because black don't crack. Black don't. I said, yes, it does. You just have to hit it with a police baton. That joke has worked twice. Once tonight, once at the Cincinnati Police Officers Association Valentine's Ball. Yep, it killed. I got off early. All the girls.